Former President Jimmy Carter is now out of the hospital this morning. Doctors releasing Carter from his Emory University Hospital in Georgia. Carter has been recovering from surgery to relieve pressure on his brain, which was caused by bleeding from a recent fall. A spokesperson says President Carter's family is looking forward to, quote, enjoying Thanksgiving at home in Plains, where he will continue to recover.